Abram, where are you? Swanson, you in here? Reverend!
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
Oh. How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both for being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
Call.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
Is that it?
So, here.
Pile of crap.
Don't laugh.
Come on!
Darn it.
Yes, come on!
I'll call. I'll check. Gonna start small here.
I'ma see you.
Okay, then.
In your own time.
No.
How do you like this?
Not much.
All right, then.
Oh, that's fair enough.
I'll take it.
Well, this is proper sport, eh, friends?
Let's start this low for now.
Damn. Fold.
Okay.
Check.
Gonna start small here.
Come on. At least make it interesting. I check.
All right, what do we got?
Whew. Sneak that one.
Huh. What?
Yeah. I'll take it.
I must say, you have a lot less stories than your friend did.
Hope your friend's still breathing. He's very quiet. No, not for me.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Check.
Here, just a little. Yeah. Ah, there we go.
Wish I'd got your friend to bless my hand before he passed out.
Now, are you lucky or not? You ever considered that?
Check. Let's start this low for now.
Oh, come on. This ain't kid poker.
Here.
I reckon you're full of shit.
Gonna start small here.
Okay.
Let's see then.
There. So, we're splitting that?
Better than nothing.
Mm. I'll check.
Nah.
Not just a little wager.
Is that it?
Fold.
That's as it should be. Come here.
Not again. It's all right to give up, friend. This has been quite the eventful day.
Huh. I check.
I know. It ain't too exciting.
Damn it.
Fold again? Jeez. I'ma play slow.
Let's start this low for now.
Yeah, I know. Pretty pathetic.
Oh, come on. This ain't kid poker.
How about that?
He's bluffing.
Have a look at these.
So close.
Woo-hee!
For Christ's sakes.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I'll check. Gonna start small here.
Garbage.
Okay. Ah, I'll take it.
Ah, well, that was fun while it lasted.
Hard lines.
I need your commentary, huh?
Yup.
Let's start this low for now.
Ah, crap.
Jesus, you play like my grandmother. Not for me. Nah.
Anybody gonna play here? All right, then. Better than nothing. No, not for me.
Unlucky there.
Check.
Forgive me. It's all I can afford.
Come on. At least make it interesting.
Here. Just a little.
Jesus, you play like my grandmother.
I'ma play slow.
Is that it?
There.
Read 'em and weep.
Aw, oh, damn.
It all counts, huh? There we go, finally.
I'll give you that one. You're gonna have fun getting him home.
The people we've met at this table, huh, Marvin?
Yeah, I know. Pretty pathetic.
Gonna start small here.
Forgive me, it's all I can afford.
Oh, come on, this ain't kid poker.
How about that?
Not just a little wager. I'ma play slow.
Let's start this low for now. All right, what do we got?
I got
there
bullshit.
We go.
You can't win with that.
Nice.
No.
Hard lines, partner.
Just be quiet. Check. I reckon all in.
Okay, let's do this.
There.
Sorry to do this, fellas. Okay.
Yeah. Well, that's a decent hand.
I'll take it.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea.
Stop! your hands off him.
Say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
Oh my God, you killed him. I'm gonna keep the law on you.
Hey, you! Get back here! Stop, damn it!
Okay, okay. Please, don't hurt me. Oh my God! Killed him! I'm gonna get the law on you!
Get back here! You better stop right there!
Stay away from me!
I said stop, damn it!
Okay, okay. Please, don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Last thing.
What the hell are you doing?
Reverend, get off the damn tracks! Hey, Reverend! You crazy? Just a simple mistake. You can still be saved.
Done with your foot!
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Get it! Come on!
Thank you, sir!
Oh, no, you don't! the hell is wrong with you? What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
that? There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
Need you now, girl.
Oh. Hey, shot it back there. Mumbling about now.
Don't remember you ever carrying me home, Morgan.
Well, I was wondering when he'd show up.
Hey there.
Hi, Arthur.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
Stupidity, lies. Who makes this crap up? Why are we having
I'll need some more materials before I can make something like that.
Good, honest fella to drink. Being a bad, dishonest fella.
Who ain't?
The boys around here.
They act tough. They're good boys, mostly.
Really? I can't.
Don't be. You'll be fine. We'll miss now.
Appreciate it, Pearson.
I'm down to the scraps here now, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, hey, Karen.
Sure. Might as well make some money off it.
Many thanks. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Hi, Arthur.
How are you? Covered from that business in the hotel?
Oh, yeah. So we gonna hit that bank I told you about?
We'll see. Always good to see you.
Good evening, Arthur.
So, we found the O'Driscoll's hideout, but no sign of Combe.
Well, so long as we're hitting them before they hit us.
Oh, and that Karen? He's all right now. Come on, girl.
Susan.
You're all right, girl. Come on, girl.
Evening, Arthur.
Morgan.
I reckon you two are made for each other. Just what I need.
Made for each other.
So, how are you?
So see, you're back to lazing about again.
Oh, no. Here we go.
You think that trip into town's your work done for the month?
What are you talking about?
Good morning, Arthur.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.